to iMedia TV. I'm Tanya Herman, and I'm here again with Kathy Lacey. We are inside the Holiday Traditional Home for Festival of Trees, and this is a very new concept. We have had homes in the past that we have auctioned off at the preview dinner, but this is a little bit of a different concept, Kathy. Can you tell us about it?
Yes, we did something a little bit different this year. We contacted Trueline Homes early in the year, and we talked about a concept of opening a show home and moving a lot of trade donations through the show home to create some money for the Red Deer Regional Hospital through the Festival of Trees that would be dedicated to the festival prior to the festival even opening. So this lovely home is open and ready to be seen by the general public and for sale to anyone that is interested in purchasing a lovely new home. So it's a little different. We're not auctioning it off this year. It's for sale to the general public. And we really hope that we might have this home sold in time to announce the new family at the preview dinner this year, which would be wonderful. So we've been able to get that amount already. It's $147,811.85 that went into the Festival of Trees.
And a very lovely home. We've been walking around taking a look. It's just absolutely beautiful. So now if whoever decides to buy this, they have a little bit of time left to come and purchase, and so they will be able to come to the preview dinner that night.
Yeah, if we can get this home sold, you bet we'll have some very good guest spots for them, and we'll introduce them on the stage and just let everybody, the 1,000 people in the room, give them a nice round of applause for supporting the Red Deer Regional Hospital. We'd be so pleased to see that happen.
All right, now we have several sponsors here. Obviously, Trueline and Bruins Plumbing, I believe, are the two major ones. How many other sponsors?
We had 38 donors in total, that trades people that came to the table and said, yeah, I'll help you with this project. I believe in the hospital. Trueline, for sure, you know, kicked it off. They're such great community supporters. What can I say about Phil and Sue? I mean, they've been such a big part of our community for so long. And Herman Bruin and his son Marty have just really kicked it off this year, came to the table with $25,000 to put into this home, and Trueline's donation was $50,000. So that's really been a big help to getting this home off the ground and creating a lot of money for the hospital.
Well, and I know that you worked very hard at this, and this was your brainchild, so congratulations on a job well done. And the address here is 56 Clearview Drive, and you should really come and take a look at it. Beautiful home. We'll be back to talk about events for the Festival of Trees in just a little while.